Dr. Sam, we are assembled for the commencement ceremony to begin.
Thank you, Ms. Steiner and Professor Diffenbach, for the wonderful rendition of America the Beautiful. Greetings. Thank you for joining us to celebrate our fall 2020 graduates. We are here together virtually in a formal ceremony today to recognize you for persevering through an unprecedented time to earn your degrees and certificates by way of hard work, determination, passion, and resilience. Your family members and friends share this special day with you. As you work towards this goal, their guidance, support, and encouragement helped you through your toughest moments. The Community College District 509 Board of Trustees provide resources and leadership to enable us to meet our responsibilities to student success in an environment that is open and innovative. And it's my pleasure to introduce to you members of the ECC Board of Trustees. Dr. Donna Redmer, Chair, Class of 1976. Ms. Jennifer Rakow, Vice Chair. Mr. Jeffrey A. Meyer, Secretary. Mr. John Duffy. Dr. Candace D. McCrary. Mr. Shane Nowak, Class of 2002. Dr. Claire Oleos, Ms. Taylor Vitaco, the student trustees. Graduates, our esteemed faculty taught you, supported you, and ultimately instilled you with the knowledge and experience you needed to reach this point. We are fortunate to have a truly outstanding faculty as well as dedicated administrators and staff who provide support to students outside the classroom. The faculty members are led by Professor Kimberly Tarver, President of the Faculty Association. Thank you for all you do for our students and our community. Now, it is my pleasure to welcome Dr. Donna Redmer, Chair of the District 509 Board of Trustees.
Congratulations to the resilient class of 2020. On behalf of District 509 Board of Trustees, I commend you for your grit, determination, and a job well done. It's my honor to be here today to take part in your ceremony and share a few words. As we look back on a year that challenged us all, none of us could have imagined that 2020 would be a year filled with unthinkable challenges and unpredictable obstacles on your journey to get to this moment. We also could not have imagined how our time-honored traditions, including this one, would be so drastically impacted. Although we would prefer to be together in person and shake your hand as you share this special moment with your loved ones. Today's virtual gathering is no less important or worthy of celebration. In fact, you will go down in history not only as ECC alumni, having earned your degrees and certificates under unusual circumstances, but because of a true Spartan, you were resilient and you refused to quit. We want you to know that we are immensely proud of you, and nothing can take away from what you have accomplished this year. I am not sure what the future holds for you, but I am certain that with an ECC education, you are positioned well for the next chapter of your lives. As you keep moving forward, remember that 2020 has shown you that you can overcome whatever comes your way. Take it one day at a time, believe in yourself, stay connected, and never stop learning. Congratulations.
Greetings, all of you. It is my pleasure and honor to have the opportunity to speak to all of you today. I am Shoma Chattopadhyay. I have taught physics and engineering classes at Elgin Community College since spring of 2015. I would like to begin by expressing my heartfelt congratulations and appreciation to all of you for your hard work and for how each of you have adapted to the new environment brought about by the COVID-19 pandemic. 2020 has been an extraordinary and unexpected year, requiring enormous amounts of modifications in all academic institutions. As you move forward in your life after earning your degree or certificate from ECC, I encourage each one of you to be aspirational and strive for the best. Remember always, when we get broken by unexpected changes, there is always a way around it. Be positive always. Start thinking about personal, economic, and career goals, both short-term and long-term ones. As a woman in science, I especially encourage the ladies of this graduating class to contemplate pursuing careers where the representation of women disproportionately lags that of men. Along with your personal and occupational responsibilities, I hope you remain mindful of your social responsibilities also. Be proud and respectful of the strength and heritage of this country where dreams come true. The racial, ethnic, and cultural diversity presents an avenue of personal growth to all of us. I hope you embrace this diversity and be respectful of all fellow citizens. You will undoubtedly face challenges in life. We are in the middle of one right now. The COVID-19 pandemic is causing severe health and economic hardships all around the world. However, no matter how tough the things get, I hope you face the adversities in life with resilience and perseverance, and never forget that the human spirit is truly indomitable. I conclude this speech urging each of you to dream, believe, strive, and succeed. The power of hope should never be underestimated. Throughout the history of human civilization, hope has surfaced in the darkest of times when fear and uncertainty has dominated this world. Believe in yourself always and never give up hope. It will provide you with the energy to move forward in your life and achieve greatness. Thank you very much.
Good morning. Welcome to my fellow graduates, their families and friends, and everyone watching this morning. My name is Corey Stahl, and I am 38 years old. I graduated high school in 2000 and then started at ECC right away. I took a summer class to get my feet wet and then started part-time in the fall. Then I had a medical situation that forced me to take a break. When I was deciding what to do after I recovered, the idea of coming back to school made me nervous because I was afraid it would take me a long time to finish. Then When I actually looked at my plan, I realized I was halfway there, and I thought to myself, this is feasible, I can do this, and that helped me push through. The other thing that contributed to the long road was deciding exactly what I wanted to study. I've always wanted to be a teacher, but I had a hard time deciding what level I wanted to teach at. I originally thought I wanted to be a preschool teacher, but then I worked as an assistant teacher with preschool kids at a daycare center and realized it wasn't for me. Oprah Winfrey once said, "Sometimes you find out what you're supposed to be doing by doing the things you're not supposed to do." The thing that ultimately helped me make my decision was taking the Intro to Education course here at ECC. Thanks, Dr. Rovell and Ms. Hackbart. We were required to do 15 hours of observation, 5 hours in elementary school, 5 hours in middle school, and 5 hours in high school. It was so helpful. After that, I decided that I wanted to teach middle school. So I will be transferring to get my bachelor's degree in secondary education. My fellow graduates and everyone watching right now, I will leave you with this. Even if the thing that you want is taking you a long time to get, keep going, because it's worth it in the end. Thank you.
Graduates, it's ordinarily the function of the president to meet you at the beginning of your academic experience, to give you a pep talk, to get you ready for college, and also to meet you at commencement. I hope I met most of you during your educational experience here at ECC. If I didn't, well, I would have met you at commencement in person, but given the circumstances, we are meeting under these conditions. My message to you is simple. You have gone through a very difficult time, and I know that because of this, you can succeed anywhere. The ECC faculty have worked very hard with you, and they say you are ready for prime time. And we believe them, because those students before you have done very well after going through the rigorous program at the institution. Now you are equipped to do many things in the community. Make sure that you contribute to the dialogue and actions related to racial and social justice. Now that you've been able to complete, you'll be able to compete. I have a brief assignment for you. Now that your term papers and everything are over, I want you to take a piece of paper and do it the old school, the old-fashioned way. Write a note to your professor and put it in an envelope. And for those of you who do not know about post office, there is a place called the post office where they sell stamps. And if you don't want to go to the post office, you can go to Joel. They sell stamps there. Get a stamp and stick on it. Write the name of the professor, care of ECC, and send it to your professor. I think that feedback will be very important for that faculty member. Now, ordinarily, at this time, I will leave the podium and come and join you at where you are sitting so that we'll get in your business, get to know you a little bit more. So let me start. I know there are vets who are graduating today. Congratulations, and we want to thank you for your service to our nation. You combine the work in the field with the work in the classroom, and we appreciate everything. We know that among you are students who worked during your studies. We commend you. Combining your education with working is a challenge, but you did it, and we commend you. We also know that there are some among you that raise families, that have children, that you had to care for, that had parents that you had to care for, and you did all of that, combining it with your classroom work. And we want to commend you for that. Some of you were involved in clubs and organizations during your studies at Elgin Community College. Great. Those experiences will be with you for many years. Some of you participated in sports. You were our ambassadors. Thank you very much. I know that you are getting ready to transfer to other institutions. Well, I want the people listening in to hear some of the places where some of you may be going. Ordinarily, we are able to cover so many institutions, but because we did not have personal interaction with you this semester, we may miss some of the colleges and universities. But we know that some of you are going to Aurora University, Columbia College of Missouri, whereby you can get your bachelor's degree right here on our campus, DuPaul University, Eastern Illinois University, Amherst University, Illinois State University, Judson University here in Elgin, Marquette University, National Lewis University, Northern Illinois University. Did you know that we send more students to Northern Illinois University than any institution in the state? You are joining a large group of ECC students at DeKalb. Roosevelt, Southern Illinois University, University of Illinois, Chicago, University of Illinois, Urbana-Champaign, and many more. I know that I've missed some of your universities. You drop me a note so that we can stay connected to you. Congratulations to you. Now, I always end commencement ceremonies with a poem that was once posted on the door of Mother Teresa's orphanage in Calcutta. And it's called, Do It Anyway. People are often unreasonable, illogical, and self-centered. Forgive them anyway. If you are kind, people may accuse you of selfish, ulterior motives. Be kind anyway. If you are successful, you will win false friends and some true enemies. Succeed anyway. If you are honest and frank, people may cheat you. Be honest and frank anyway. What you spend years building, someone could destroy overnight. Build anyway. If you find serenity and happiness, they may be jealous. Be happy anyway. The good you do today, people will often forget tomorrow. Do good anyway. Give the world the best you have, and it may never be enough. Give the world the best you've got anyway. You see, in the final analysis, it is between you and God. It was never between you and them anyway. Class of 2020, I hope her words will inspire you to keep learning, achieving, and doing good anyway. Congratulations to you. We have now arrived at the central moment of the ceremony, the awarding of degrees and certificates to students who have met academic degree and certificate requirements established by the faculty of their respective programs or disciplines. The names of all the graduates are listed in the program.
We will now present the candidates for Associate in Arts, Associate in Fine Arts, Associate in Science, Associate in Engineering Science, and the Associate in Liberal Studies. Jennifer A. Acevedo. Jasmine Acuna. Frederico Aguina. Melissa Renee Ailes. Ramiro Almanza. Nicholas F. Alapagianis. Haley Marie Anderson. Kyle Edward Andrea. Jose Gabriel M. Aquino. Hudales Arce. Serena M. Ariola. Leslie S. Arzate. Caitlin Assisal. Tori P. Austin. Sophia Rosalia Amina Awad. Anita N. Ayavong. Samantha E. Baez. Claudio Banuelos Cosio. Lauren E. Barcosi. Orlando Barrera. Nicole C. Bartak. Bradley James Bartelt. Peyton V. Bartelt. Sean Benjamin Baina. Brian A. Benitez. Adriana N. Bernico. Brooke A. Bolin. Brandy E. Bolding. Riley Bulldog. Patrick M. Bruchert. Cesar Caballero. Yesenia Camarena. Theodolf L. Camson. Michelle Candia. Diana Carrera. Lisbeth M. Castillo. Giovanni David Cervantes. Cynthia M. Chaydez. Miracle Chambers. Olivia D. Chapa. Christina E. Chavez. Jose Chavez. Jeremy Klo. Olivia Collingwood. Maura I. Contreras. Efren Corona. Melissa Corral. Caitlin G. Cotelier. Jacob Crow. Linda R. Cruz Lopez. Noah Darpa. Jacqueline Davila. Yaritzi Del Carmen Deanda. Javi Delgado. Michael P. Desmond Jr. Michelle Diaz. Gustavo Diaz Jr. Huda Dogar. Jaylene Dominguez. Ashley Durantes. Deshaun L. Dorsey. Desmond L. Douglas. Zachary M. Downing. Stephen P. Droche. Ethan S. Dulaca. Kiri L. Edwards. Miranda A. Enk, Eric Daniel Escamilla, Carol Esparza, Deliana O. Esquibias, Kevin Estrada, Jeremy L. Fallat, Jocelyn Farias, Mar Fasihi, Tainery Fernandez de Lara Perez, Lindsay M. Froelich, Natalie Carla Fuentes, Joy E. Funkhauser, Helmut Benedict Gadboy, Joseph Daniel C. Gadiana, Julie Gagnon, Andrea M. Garcia, Andres Garcia, Jessica Garcia, John Newman Gieske, Amber J. Guiliano, Jessica K. Newtick, Maritza Gomez, Vanessa Gomez, Shannon Gonzalez, Alandra Gonzalez, Carla Gonzalez Almanza, Emma Catherine Green, Derek J. Greif, Ronald Griggs, Samantha B. Grimm, Christopher Grisette, Esmeralda Guerra, Jennifer Guillen, Edgar Gutierrez, Stephanie Gutierrez, Julian Hernandez, Brian Herrera, Kenneth A. Hetherington, Alan Hibby, Ella M. Jerpe, Joanna M. Holtzkamp, Justin Max Homfophone, Sarah Ann Chong, Robert Heiler, Esther Ibarra, Syed A. Jabbar, Robin L. Jackson, Jessica J. Jamie Martinez, Melissa Sobran Jimenez, Jovina Johnson, Kearney Jones, Kathleen Jawaski, Jenny Lynn Grace Waco, Nicole M. Kraft, Benjamin D. Katsion, Daniel Kuwash, Jacob M. Kellerman, Connor W. Kelty, Jonathan L. Klickis, Natalie A. Kuznaritz, Kayvon T. Kyles, Brooke F. Labadiski, Jose G. Lara, Lizette Lara,
Veronica Larson, Danielle A. Lauritsen, Ashley Lazar, Amy M. Lee, Gabriella Georgine Georgia Marie Llewellyn, Joel A. Leva, Brooke S. Long, Jennifer Lopez, Lizbeth Lopez Hernandez, Noel A. Lopez Lopez, Natalie M. Ludwig. Nicole L. Ludwig. April L. Luna. Ryan J. Lyle. Jeremy E. Mann. Mel Martinez. Matthew Patrick McNeil. Ryan H. McNett. Odali Medina. Gabriella Madrano. Mackenzie Nikita Megan. Liz Annette Melkor. Hector Mendoza. Salvador Meza. Oriel Miranda. Axel E. Miranda. Ariel Brittany Mizey. Aaliyah Jean Molitor. Logan Taylor Montgomery. Carlos Andre Moreno. Elizabeth Moreno. Alanis Lori Munoz. Mohammed Rawi Naim. Chitunga D. Natjagswi. Mariana Nava. Jason A. Nichols. Carmen M. Nishki. Kristen O'Connor. Syra Aquino O. Vivian Olivares. Bradley M. Olson. Rachel A. Page. Kenya J. Palomares. Brooke Palubicki. Jennifer Parnum. Madison Potes. Dominic V. Pearson.
Daisy Pena.
Aiden Perez. Brianna Magugani Perry. Cole F. Perry. Alexandria N. Pertit. Robert T. Phelan. Kylan L. Phillips. Christian Pintado. Daniela Polanco. Mariah D. Powers. Joseph L. Principato. Freddie Quevedo Jr. Mustafa A. Qureshi. April A. Ramankun. Nicole M. Rentis. Yetzi J. Reyes Carrillo. Brittany Richter. Sean B. Rim. Dominique A. Riola. Ethan M. Robillard. Julian Rodriguez. Nicole J. Rodriguez. Kristen T. Rose. Najmu Sahar. Jessica Sanchez Diaz. Lena Schmidt. Riley R. Segrin. Aiden Segovia. Kendra Seldell. Diana L. Cerna.
Amanda Sheridan.
Cynthia Silva. Francisco M. Silva. Gabriella Marie Silva. Zoe S. Sitars, Allison K. Slotowski, Amber R. Smith, Giselle Solano, Morgan S. Selesky, Paige S. Selesky, Irma G. Sotelo, Emily Spaulding, Emily Margaret Spangler, Carter J. Stecker, Erin Nicole Steele, Jenna Joy Stewart, Corey Ann Stoll, Brittany L. Stone, Margaret A. Sychowski, Rehan Syed, Adela Yareli Tapia, Drumi Garishbi Thakar, Rashida Quintessa Thompson, Zulema Tirado, Alexia Toman, Emily Jordan Travis, Evelyn Trujillo, Hong Min Truong, Kristen Nicole Tychenko, Ross Joseph Urso Jr., Sophia Lynn Valle, Kevin J. Vallesello, Javier Vasquez, Esmeralda Vella, Dana Francis Matias Verero, Nina Vela Gomez, Mayra Velagran Escamilla, Jocelyn Villalobos, Alvina Elaine Villanueva, Nicole Visapra, Aaron M. Walters, Diamond C. Watson, Ryan M. Webb, Kelly A. Weiderstrom, Rachel A. Wiley, Ashley N. Williams, Michael P. Wozniak, Brittany Wright, Zhichan Wu, Danielle Robert Wustenberg, Kimberly F. Yamashita Shellcross, Madeline S. Young, Monstrat Zarko, Leslie D. Zepeda.
Congratulations to the graduates, their families, and our faculty, staff, and board. Dr. Sam, board members, faculty, deans, and guests, I have the honor of presenting these candidates for the degrees and certificates to be conferred today. Upon the recommendation of the faculty, I present to you the members of the 2020 graduating class who have completed all of the requirements for the degree or certificate to be conferred, and I want to thank them all for selecting ECC. Congratulations, everyone.
Upon the recommendation of the faculty and by virtue of the authority vested in me by the Board of Trustees and the State of Illinois, I hereby confer upon you the degree or certificate being awarded to you and grant you with all the rights and privileges thereto. On behalf of the college and our community, I offer my congratulations. Ladies and gentlemen, may I present the graduating class of 2020. Thank you for attending this ceremony.